amazing. Amazing moms, they organize class parties and casino nights and make little cupcakes with googly eyes. All that stuff I'm so exhausted to do. Even getting dressed feels like work. Every morning I open my closet and think, didn't I just do it? And that continues for the rest of the day. Didn't I just do it? My life's like stuck in the repeat mode. I'm an office manager in a company that makes protein bars. My useless degree in philosophy really paid off. So now I write emails letting people know they can't wear Crocs on casual Friday. Like so Marlowe. It's deeply fulfilling. I don't know. If I had some big dream that never came true, I could at least be best off of the world, but instead, I'm just pissed off at myself.